All right, Wesley, I'm almost through the process of getting back to my house.
Already?
Yeah, I'll be back in about 10 minutes. There's people out having fires and everything. Like, fuckers gotta work in the morning or what? I know it was Christmas yesterday, but still. Good grief. Yep.
Oh, that's a lot of people.
Bro, this blow-off valve I put on this car, it's like something out of the Fast and Furious, dude. Like, every time you let off the gas or shift gears, it makes like a hissing noise. You ever heard that?
Yeah.
They call it a blow-off valve.
Yeah.
I just put it on there the other day. Yesterday. And it's fucking loud as fuck. Like, I went by my buddy's house earlier, and he said he heard it from a block away. Just hissing. I was like, geez, maybe you can adjust it and cut it down. I might do that, because it's pretty loud. You can, like, it's sitting in the car with the windows up and doing it, you can still hear it loud. With the windows down, you can really hear it. But it's cold around here now. I'll send you a video of it on Facebook.
Yeah.
Right quick. So you can see how it sounds. Send Wesley straight this video. I just sent it to you.
Checker flag. Thank you. One to go this time by. Left side on the restart. Pit road is closed.
This is timed, I think. One to green. We gotta do a pace lap? I thought it was a standing start. Wait, what's going on? What? Why did that screen go off? I don't know why. I noticed that.
Good fucking buddy.
Come in, you'll be behind the 18. You'll be lining up behind the 17. So you'll be lining up behind the 2.
Oh, we're not doing a full lap, too.
Come back.
Dude! Oh my god, what a...
Slide back in your seat, buddy. Pull back on your steering wheel one more time. Getting familiar with your surroundings there. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 18. Get behind the 2. Green flag. In front of you, on your right, in front of you, he's moving, clear, left side, keep coming, keep going.
Oh, come on!
Stay right.
Why did I do this?
Stay on your toes.
Thank you. wonder why. I'm like, how did we catch up to him so quick? We were way behind. I'm wondering why we checked up so much and they were wrecking on the pace side. Oh my god.
The ARCA race?
No.
You tried to do
the with the Mazda cut. Yeah. Well, the SimLab production thing. That was a mistake. Couldn't see anything going over that hill, so I had no idea. I had no idea what was going on. I just knew we had a lot of ground to make up, and all of a sudden they stop. And I... Wow, I'm gonna lose a ton of safety rating. What even was it? That's not good. That is not good.
There's a bunch of idiots in there, I'll tell you that much. The fucking store, the people sitting there eating and shit. Fucking...
I think I might take this opportunity because this is all bad. Here I just reconfigured the controls and everything. I might take this opportunity to uninstall everything and reinstall it and hope this stupid static stuff on this UI stops.